show tonight. My brother, Mr. Vince Ditrich. Thanks, G. I'm your band. Okay. So here's the story. I just spent the last 10 days in the hospital. No, I know, not a sob story. I'm sick as rat shit, but I'm fucking here. And last night, I could feel the claw of death coming at me, but I was fucking here. Now, the only reason I can be here in this damn condition is because of the people who are supporting me. Now, for example, the crew that we have Andre Arsenault, we have Trevor Nash, we have Chris Bibbins back in front of House Court. These guys did everything for me. Everything. Everything. And then I have backing me up, some of the finest drummers this country has ever known, ready to leap in as soon as I cough up a fucking lung. Chris McFarlane over there, step out. Step out. Chris McFarlane is helping me so much, so much. One of the great, great drummers. Pat Stewart over there. Patsy, quick, come out. Easily one of the most influential drummers in the last 50 years, Pat Stewart. And we got Ken Kelly back there, ready to jump in too. Now, the reason that I'm saying all this, I just want to forewarn you that when I try this, the last time I'll ever do this in my life, I might cough up a lung. I hope you'll forgive me if I die here and now. Let's go! You've been coming, Matthew Harder. Thank you for letting me do that one last time.